Friday morning headlines for you. First up, former Attorney General Eric Holder is heading to Hollywood. Deadline.com says a new TV show inspired by Holder's time at the Department of Justice is now in the works. The dramatic series called Main Justice will air on CBS and will be co-produced by the former Attorney General himself. And as Holder heads to LA, Oprah Winfrey could be...